Hi, this is Ken Volok. I was the co-founder and editor-in-chief of Head Magazine in Santa Barbara from 1996 to about 2003. This is the first of a series of interviews we will be releasing. We have a wealth of material in the archive to share with you still. This is an interview with Budgie, the drummer for Siouxsie and the Banshees, which unfortunately was never published because the magazine crashed at the beginning of the Iraq war, and the economy and the social and political conditions at the time just kind of did us in. This is the first in a series of releases, both audio, visual, and otherwise, which will include Nina Hagen, Julie Cruz, Stacy Peralta, Gidget, Jack Johnson, and many, many more. Hope you enjoy the interview. This interview with Budgie took place on November 7th, 2002, via telephone from my apartment in Santa Barbara and his home he shares with his wife, Siouxsie Sue, in France. Budgie, you there?
I'm here.
Budgie, this is Ken. Ken, this is Budgie.
Hi, how you doing?
Hello, Ken.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. Where are you calling from?
I'm Santa Barbara, California.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, have you ever been up here?
Oh, yes.
Oh, great.
Yep.
Alright.
A good friend of ours lives over there.
Oh, really? A musician?
Yeah. So he's actually, yeah, we came down to the last show, we met up when we were playing in LA recently. It's Martin from Depeche Mode.
Oh, okay.
He's got a place over there now.
It's funny up here because you see people you think you recognize, but you're not, you know, sure. I don't know if it's somebody who just wants to look like them or if it really is the person. Evidently, Aunt Daniel Ash was living up here for a while, and I saw him all over the place, and I just thought it was some wannabe.
You know, we almost thought we were, at one point we were going to sort of look for a place in Santa Barbara.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's kind of strange. But we ended up in France instead, you know, kind of different in a way.